Cardinal Hinsley's body, brought by road from his residence at Buntingford, arrives at Westminster Cathedral to be placed in the nave before the high altar. Clergy in procession make their way to the choir for the dirge, which preceded the solemn requiem celebrated on the following day. A most impressive service attended by the Roman Catholic hierarchy and many thousands of layfolk. The papal delegate, Archbishop Godfrey, is escorted with great pomp to a special throne erected for him in the sanctuary. Following the requiem, bishops, clergy and servers make their way to the catafalque for the service of absolutions of the dead. The pronouncement of the last absolutions is performed by five bishops gathered near the coffin. Archbishop Spellman of New York is among those who make a circuit of the catafalque, where reposes the body of his late eminence, whose passing was a great loss to the Roman Church.